to fix through a hollow wall. Basically, we've got these hollow wall fixings. You can get them from your hardware store. And what makes it easier is you can get this little lifted gun too. So they come together basically next to a hollow wall fixing gun. So how to use it, how to do it. Basically, drill a 6mm hole. Now, if you do drill through that and you hit something, you probably hit the stud, so you can screw straight into the timber stud. Could be metal, but yeah, there's probably a stud behind it. So you drill through. If it's hollow, you can then use one of these. You then hook. This is basically you squeeze it, and there's a lever that lets it go. And when you squeeze, there's a black little flat panel that pushes it. You'll be able to see it, but that's just how you use it. So you unscrew, there's a little black washer underneath, unscrew that, make sure that you press the lever so it's right on the top, and you stick that in like that.